What is up, guys, and welcome to the fucking amazing world of POW. As you can see, this is my base. You know, I got a little head start. I've been playing for a little bit. I already got some plants and shit, you know. Oh, shit, my eggs are about done. Oh, well, that one's done. Let's see what we get. I already have an alpaca. Damn it! Hold on, this one opens in 10. I've never had a frozen egg. So let's see what. Hold on. Another chillet. Okay. But yeah, guys, we will be just fucking doing a cave today. I kind of just wanted to do a video on this game. It's really dope, honestly. New Pokemon games, you need to take notes from this game, because honestly, this game better than any of the new Pokemon games that have come out on the Switch. I'm not even gonna lie to y'all. That is my opinion. I think it's way better than any of them. I know it's kind of like a ripoff, but like, in my opinion, it's better. But let's go ahead and get to this fucking cave that we're gonna do. Yeah, guys, I hope you guys copped it too. Let me know what you guys think of it. Please leave a like and comment and subscribe. Let me know how I'm doing. I appreciate it. But yeah, I hope you guys copped the game. It's fucking dope. Literally, like, I've seen hell of people doing shit playing this game, so. Oh my god, there's an egg right there. And so basically what we're doing in this cave, guys, there's always a boss in one of these caves. So we're gonna try to catch the boss today. I do not know what it is. Cave's pretty cool. Also, you can get a bunch of fucking fragments and everything, you know, to make the POW spheres, all types of shit. There's usually a couple enemies in here. But that's why we got our boy Incineram. Get them motherfuckers. What? Don't slap my boy like that. He let himself get slapped that first time, no cap. As y'all can see, they got hella shit in here. You already see they got fucking these big ass fucking fragments that you can fucking mine. That's new. Oh, my bad. Get him! Oh, don't kill him! Get in the ball, please. No! Yeah, you stay in that ball. Appreciate it. Oh, and the fact that you can fucking ride these motherfuckers, so dope. Let's go Chillit. Oh, shit. What the fuck? Why does Chillit jump like that? What the fuck? I'm so confused. So there's just more ore back here? God damn, I keep actually running into people. Don't do it. You're gonna get put in a pack. Oh, shit. Hey! Oh, shit, I don't have my crossbow. Chillit, I need you to... Dude, you keep slapping my Chillit, I'm gonna slap the fuck out of you. Good shit. Yeah, don't be abusing motherfuckers, even though I kind of do the same. What the fuck? I was like, aw? Okay. Oh, it's just a daydream? I'm sorry, daydream. I already have one of you. You're gonna have to get put in a pack. Oh my god. Oh my god. Chillit, that was very anticlimactic. We got heat resistant underwear. Okay. That's not a bad find. I could try to take on Warsec, but I don't know how well that's gonna go. I honestly think he gonna fuck me up. But, I mean, we'll give it a shot. Mm. God damn it, bro. Oh, yeah, dude. He looks like he's about to fuck me up. Alright, I got half health. Okay. No! I think I can do it. Okay, he's still there. Oh god! Oh god. Why did I dodge into that? Why is he shooting at me? Got the body slam. Okay. Are you coming towards me? Get cheese, bitch! Katniss! Catrice! Catrice! Okay. We're selling it in the center room! Dude, he can shoot me! What?! Through a wall? Okay. Oh shit. He's right at me. Chill, bro. Bro just fucking has a machine gun, basically. I can't do it. He's too fast. God fucking damn it!